What's up, each bronies? Welcome back to the channel. Today, I'm here with my boy, Jonny Gomes, baby. Let's go. And we're at the Guaranteed Park, home of the White Sox, and they'll be playing the Indians, AKA the Guardians now. And then, hey, man, we're just gonna enjoy the field. We're gonna eat some good food, drink some beers, hang out. It's gonna be a good ball game, so let's get after it.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Boom. Well, the boys, cheers, boom.
The no spoon dipping dot.
We're at the roll call now, about to pick up some tickets. We only got a few tickets, and then we don't got a ticket for you, Jonny. So we need to figure out a way to get you a ticket.
You know, let me think. I can put it on my credit card. I don't have any cash. Or...
What is that? Hey, this only is given to 10-year leaguers. This is a dream for big leaguers right here. Only handed out to how many players?
Not many, man. About 1,700.
1,700 in the world, man.
Ever.
Of the 20, around 20,000 big leaguers, only about 1,700 get those. It's incredible.
See if it works.
Incredible achievement. Let's see if it works. Let's see if it works. I hope it doesn't work. That'd be hilarious.
All I have are seats upstairs. Is that all right?
Put me wherever you want.
Yeah, honestly, yeah, it doesn't really matter.
He's probably still pissed we knocked him out in the 08 ALDS. Yeah. Sent him shipping home.
Hey,
still
folks.
Mad.
Hey, the card works. Also, shout out to Baseballism for hooking us up with some gear, man. Appreciate you. Thank you.
Okay, I just sent you a text. You got 3 seconds down there.
You're the man.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it. That's big league stuff right here, boys. Big leagues. Johnny's getting the ticks right now. It's done. It's a done deal. Hey,
he go.
Gold car, baby. Let's f***ing go. We got the speed pitch.
Look at the velo pop.
Got the velo pop. I'm about to get the arm rolling. Probably not, though, because your boy threw 2 innings yesterday. I never throw 2 innings, all right? So, did we make it? Did we make it? All right, boys. Fun fact here. The gold-plated seats are pretty trash.
Tried to show off and flex. Backfired.
Yeah, so the gold-plated ticket, amazing, except the seats. The take. Big league take right there. Big league take. 2 hours, too. Bases are juiced. The Sox are hot. Hey, Abreu up, man. The dude's a f***ing donkey. His tanks. See what kind of stuff we can get. I want a tank.
Send it.
G-slam right here for the boys.
Send it.
Let's go, baby. Bottom of fifth inning. The Sox are down by one. Huge inning right here, man. Let's go.
And it hit him.
So Abreu just got f***ing hit. That was a fuck very close to his face. He don't like it. He's walking. He's like, he stared him down. Stared the bench down. That was tight. What's your input with the game, you know, when they like start hitting people?
Franchise leader for Tampa and hit by pitches. I mean,
really?
It's on base, you get on, hit by pitch, RBI. Relax.
So, FYI, Jonny Gomes doesn't give a fuck about getting hit, but a lot of players do, you know, so. Oh! Gonna make that play. Fans, when you come to the games, you'll be ready to fucking play. There's a foul ball, you're snagging everything. No fucking butterfinger, boy. Catch the fucking ball. Hey, man, I mean, look at the stadium, though. It's pretty full. I mean, the fans are here, man. And Chicago, you know about the fans. I mean, they're pretty crazy about baseball, so they're gonna get rowdy. Question for you. As a fan, how much money would you pay for a lifetime pass to any big league stadium? Like, at any time, lifetime, any game. Now, seats are gonna be trash like this, but don't matter. You go to the game for free all the time. Comment down below how much you would pay for a lifetime pass to any big league field. For me, $69. That's how much I would pay.
Mm. You go.
96.
96. Pause.
Got that gas, baby.
Tell you what, bro, they don't call this place the Windy City for nothing.
Yeah,
dude. Those flags up there ripping and roaring.
Yeah, it is. 97.
Yep.
Welcome to Baseball 2021. Everyone throws gas, all right? So if you're a kid watching this, you gotta throw gas too, buddy. Ooh,
paint.
Good pitch.
Slider.
Slider, 86. 86 is my fastball sometimes. That's sad. I suck. Gas, 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 gas. 100, 100, 100, 100. Roll, gas, roll, gas.
Gas.
Oh, yeah.
98.
Oh, yeah. 98. Corner. We'll smell ya. I mean, look at the stadium, though, man. It's a beautiful, beautiful park, man. Reminds me a lot of the Padres one as well. Like, a little bit, like, higher up, like, Colosseum type stuff. Hey, one thing I'm looking forward to, I heard they got really good food here, so I'm excited to try them. Because, hey, man, I need some gains. So let's go eat some good food, some good drinks. Let's enjoy Chicago, man. Let's go. What are you feeling? What are you feeling for food? Why don't you just try a bunch of new shit? Yeah, what's up, man? How you doing? Nice to meet you.
Here, let me take it. This will be good. You have a two-time world champ taking a picture of this crony.
Are you sure you don't want a picture with
I get terrible seats.
Salty veteran right here. Hey, good meeting, man. Let's go.
I'm the guy with bad seats.
Johnny's salty now. Two-time world champ. Everyone knows who I am.
Washed
up. Hilarious. How you doing? I like that. You done with that?
Yeah,
the socks.
I can smash it.
Let's get two of these, please.
Are those?
Yeah. Let's go, the beers.
What is it? What beer is it?
It's Golden Ale.
312.
Looks pretty good. Hey, cheers.
Cheers.
The socks over here.
Socks.
A little beer. The socks, Golden Ale. It actually tastes something bad. It's actually not that bad.
Better than our seats.
Yeah.
Still pissed.
But hey, I ain't complaining. Free tickets, man. I'll sit in the f***ing trash can if I need to. Beer is delicious. Nice stadium with Jonny Gomes.
Sit.
What more can you ask for, you know?
This is a dream right here, baby. City. Jonny Gomes right here. Jonny Gomes. What the f***?
Are you really? You really?
Yeah! Yeah!
I've seen you forever.
I know.
Jonny Gomes. Jonny Gomes! And 1, 2, 3. Good to meet you guys. Who's that?
It's Craig Kimbrell's dad.
That's Kimbrell's dad?
Yes.
What?
Yes. Yes.
Oh.
This guy is a savage.
No idea, dude. And that's Craig Kimbrell's dad?
Yeah.
That's tight, dude. All right, so let's get some good food, man.
I think it's time to feed the machine.
Hey, yeah, we need to feed it. It's time to feed.
If you think I'm not playing this.
Of course.
I've won the 50-50 at MLB ballparks two different times.
No way. That's tight.
I'll be back for my winnings.
I need like a hot dog or something. That looks good. Hey, when you're at a ballpark, man, you gotta get a hot dog, man.
Man,
gotta do it. It's gotta be done. I'm gonna get a bratwurst, please. Yeah.
Load her up.
Let's go, boys. Get some brats, hot dogs. Time to eat. Boys are hungry. We're gonna feed the what?
Machine.
The machine, baby. Cheers, my guy.
Cheers.
That was good, though.
Yeah.
Thank you. Is there any ketchup or anything, or let's go?
Like and subscribe. Like and subscribe.
Boom. Hey, all right, so we got the little bratwurst action. Johnny's already taking a bite. Your boy's gonna go for a bite here. Let's go. Hey, it looks great. I got everything on there. Hungry.
Meat. Approved.
This is the best hot dog I've had at a baseball game. Since I've been doing this. This is big leagues. The meat, I mean, you can tell. Like, I mean, come on, man. Out of 10, you gotta rate it.
In my hunger state that I'm in right now, it's a 15.
Anything's gonna be good.
So I'm a little biased.
I'm gonna give it a solid 8.9. And I don't think I've given anything over 7 so far, other than like the churros. The churros are bomb, but this is big leagues right here, baby.
Yeah, it's almost gone.
Last five for the boys. Cheers, boom.
Definitely one of the best hot dogs I've ever had at a stadium.
All right, round two for the boys. Round one was hot dogs. Round two, pizza. You gotta try the pizza. Can we get 2 slices, please? Eric Sim, right now, do it. Let's go. You too, please.
I got you, I got you.
First time here.
No shit.
One of the better experiences I've ever had at a baseball field.
Thank you.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Boom, baby. Nice to meet you guys.
Enjoy yourself.
Thank you.
Okay.
All right, two. This is,
bro.
The food over here is big leagues, man. man. Like, I mean, it's very cheesy. I mean, look at the cheese on this mother... All right, first bite.
I mean, you'd probably get booed out of the building, but this is like a fork and knifer.
Oh, my God. Just simple pepperoni pizza.
Yeah.
And it is delicious. How? I don't understand.
Chi-town.
Big leagues. Man, food over here, no f***ing joke. Chicago don't f*** around with food. Chicago, baby. I love you. I love you. Got a ball game going on here, folks. What inning? I guess there's no point he's running in, but Liam Hendricks, pretty nasty. This is your first time as a, like a fan, though, yeah. Right on the field?
Yeah.
What do you think of it so far? What do you think about the experience? What do you think about the whole, like, ambiance here? What do you think?
I like to see the fans, man. I mean, the fans is really what, you know, the game's all about.
Yep.
The kids, the youth, the
yep.
strollers.
Yeah.
Kid's going to make it. He'd be in the show in no time. Right?
All right, we got to see in lines this line for Dippin' yep. Dots, by the way.
Dippin'
Dots. I don't
dizzle.
Care what Johnny say. He's a 10-year big league. I don't care. Dippin' Dots comes in first.
First time I've ever waited in a line this long for Dippin' Dots, but it's all part of the deal.
It's unbelievable. It's a day game on a Sunday. It's packed. It's pretty impressive to see. All the fans are still very engaged. Bottom of eighth inning right now, the stadium's still packed. It's a great atmosphere so far. It's been amazing. They're diehard fans. Hey, Dippin' Dots, doesn't matter how old you are, Dippin' Dots is love. We're all going to get it. We're
Amen.
Old, but we're all going to get it.
Amen.
That's what we do. Thank you.
Another
Oreo, please.
It's the no spoon Dippin' Dot.
All right, we got Dippin' Dots here. We got Oreo, and Kevin's got the banana split. Hey, first, hey, cheers, boys. Dippin' Dots is love. I'm happy. I'm a happy man. What more do you want? All right, I guess we can go back to our seats because, I mean, it's a tight game, so it's going to go extras unless if something happens.
Well, they walk off right here.
Here it is. Deep to right.
We're idiots, just missed the walk-off because we're busy eating Dippin' Dots. But hey, Dippin' Dots comes for first. I don't care what game it is. I don't care if it's World Series. Dippin' Dots number one. Oh, everyone's leaving and we're walking in. All right, ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three. Yeah!
Walk-off! Unreal!
Fans are crazy over here, man. We win a ball game. All the fans are happy, cheering for you. That's why you win. Find a way to win.
Walk-off homers. Send the people home with what they want.
That's right. Give the people what they want. Hit tanks. All right, you jabronis. That's it for today. Incredible day at the f***ing field. Just a walk-off tank. What more can you ask for? Shout out to Jonny for hanging out with us. What'd you think about the whole experience today?
Sunday baseball, walk-off homers. Sox fans are fired up. I'm fired up. Good action.
Hey, man. Great day at the ballpark. Everyone was great. Fans were great. They were all in it. Good food, good drinks. I really can't ask for much, man. So, White Sox forever. Thank you so much. If you haven't, like, subscribe. I'll see you jabronis later. Peace.